Frequently, active learning techniques are used in a classroom, but the course exams remain in the traditional format in which students answer questions individually and receive feedback several days later. Here, we will discuss a technique to utilize active learning methods within exams utilizing a two-stage process. This is stage one, the standard individual exam.
All right, so individual portion is done. You guys want to hand the exams forward or grab them? And then, as usual, we're going to jump into the group portion.
So this one, I was confused, but I went.
Correct.
I went plasma in the end because I know they're called plasma. Yeah.
Yes.
I went. Yeah, I did as well because I know you go from the end.
Here we see stage two, where students work in small groups to answer the same exam questions.
It's like we're winning the lottery.
Yeah.
An individual student's final grade is a combination of their individual and group score, say 85 to 15% weighted between individual and group scores.
Is like the whole statement's true, and okay. I wasn't sure about D.
I put yes, I don't think it's different. Actually, I don't think it's different. D not correct. It should not be NO or...
You think D is not correct?
D is not correct. Okay.
Shifting the exam to a two-stage process makes the exam itself a learning experience and sends a consistent message about the value of collaborative learning. One benefit is that the students receive immediate feedback about their answers before leaving the classroom. Several courses at Boston University have recently started using this technique, and we have found this to be highly adaptable to various situations. Let's hear from faculty and students on their impressions of collaborative testing.
You can see how thoroughly engaged the students are with the material. It is, as far as I can imagine, the only time where you have this block of time where the students are only talking about an exam and only talking about course material. It's really quite tremendous to watch them. You know, they're high-fiving each other when they see they got something right, for example, or they're actually interested and curious about why something was incorrect. So it's a nice opportunity for them to really engage with the material and engage with their peers on this material.
It made me more conscious of understanding the reasoning why I was remembering a certain piece of information, because I was like, if I have to defend this later, like, let me think how I would explain this to someone. So it did sort of in the back of my mind, like, I still use the same study methods that I would have used before, but I guess I sort of went into it on another level, because I wasn't just going to be regurgitating information. I was going to have to actually, you know, discuss and defend a little bit.
It made me realize how much I go through classes and take tests without reviewing why I got the grade I got or really learning the content. You just go through it and kind of word vomit it onto your test and get through it, as opposed to actually going back over and thinking, why did I get this right? Why did I get this wrong?
I've raved about this type of testing with all of my friends, because the first exam we did, I went immediately straight home and talked to my roommates and friends about it and said, this was the coolest test. It's almost as if we were taking a lottery, but not off of scratch tickets. But I really appreciated the thought that put into this and how innovative it was, because even though I only know individual type testing from my undergraduate career, it was a great way to do this because of how collaborative it is, and because you have to understand the concept enough to build consensus with your groupmates, so no one kind of just takes over, and no one ever did. No one just takes over and scratches the answer off on their own. It was very team-oriented, and I have learned a lot more, I think, taking tests this way. I've also learned because I got answers wrong, but it's just really helpful, and so I would have nothing but great things to say about it.